President Donald Trump departed Walter Reed National Military Medical Center on Monday and was flown back to the White House, where he walked up the stairs of the South Portico and removed his mask after a three-day stay at a military hospital where a team of doctors treated him for COVID-19. The photo op at the White House drew heavy criticism on social media. So too did a tweet Trump sent earlier in the day from the hospital and said, quote, "Don't be afraid of COVID.
Don't let it dominate. Don't let it take over your lives. I stood out front. I led. Nobody that's a leader would not do what I did. And I know there's a risk, there's a danger, but that's okay. And now I'm better. Maybe I'm immune. I don't know."
COVID-19 has killed more than 1 million people worldwide and more than 209,000 in the United States alone, the highest death toll of any country.
Though he may not entirely be out of the woods yet, the team and I agree that all our evaluations, and most importantly, his clinical status, support the president's safe return home